Hello again, everyone. My name is Chronos006, back with more Alien Isolation for you. Now, from this point on, we're gonna have to be really careful and really quiet.
I'm Kuhlman.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state?
Yeah.
I need your help, and you need mine.
You look
you
fine.
You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
In life, I was your partner. Get it? Marley. Morley. Anyway. These are the jokes. Okay, what have I got here? I gotta remind myself. Let's make a med kit. Controls are a little confusing, but once you learn them, you're usually alright. Make another? I don't know if I'm gonna need them right now, because if that thing gets me, I'm done. Like, there's no coming back from that. I'm not going in that door.
Come on. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit.
I didn't say I wasn't going to. Chill out, dude. Sneak. Sorry?
Keep moving. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
They're not the ones I'm worried about, man. Trust me.
Today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Kuhlman, out.
That means he's got a problem.
No, wrong way.
Scare me like that. I'll go where I want. I'm looking for secrets. Ya jake.
This place had such promise when I first came here. It's a tragedy. A waste of my talents.
Ooh. I think I found him.
There is a thick, warm spacesuit in front of you. You put it on. You are separate from the world. You hear the slow, reliable sound of your own breath. Troubles cannot break through. You are alone, but you are safe. How do you feel?
Alone. And not safe. Okay, so from what little I've seen of it, I have the feeling I'm not able to really fight back. This seems to be very much in the mold of Outlast, in space, as I said before. So, gotta hide, gotta run. I do have old Betsy. But I don't have much ammo for it. Four shots. I don't think that's going to do much of anything against it. Is it loaded? She is now. Thought I saw that thing moving.
That's right. Along that corridor.
That looks right. Door locked. It's oh so quiet. Shh, just kidding, I won't do that again. Oh, will you just push the frickin' map button? Guess this is it. Close? Can we door close? Please? Yes, thank you. Fucking skeletons. Fuck. That was for scaring me. Gonna come right through that door. Low on meds, Dr. Lingard. We need more supplies of mood stimulants up here. We're getting really low, and it doesn't help that Coleman seems to be handing them out like candy. Logs show he's been at the dispensary 16 times this week. We need to start rationing medication. Sevastopol's people are only gonna need these more and more the closer we get to shutdown. Can you talk to Coleman? Find out where these prescriptions are going?
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
1702.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit. Duck! Duck! Never my favorite sound, never my favorite sound. This bitch is coming any second, I know it. the fuck am I going? In where the save is, of course. Wait a minute, I gotta go this way. How's about we do a little bit of this? Close it! So good. I need your hopes and dreams more than ever, guys. Keep them coming. Prayers, hopes, dreams, rainbows. Same passcode. Same door, goddammit. Hi. So yes, it can hear that thing. And now I gotta do it all over again. Those stereos against it.
I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning.
This place had such promise when I first came here.
Have a problem.
It's a tragedy.
Pullman,
a waste of my talents.
You know, I'm not gonna do that, because I think that's not gonna be too effective right now. I'd like another one of these. Well, I know the code. Technically. Do I even need to do this now? No, I do have to learn it. Okay. Gives you a lot of time to do that. I bet that gets a lot harder later.
You're there. That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Yes.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility. facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected. I'm just trying to find out what that
is. God, it is so easy to get turned around in this freaking thing. I'm going over there. Okay.
You focus on finding that keycard.
Shit. I need to save. Can I go this way and save? That would be nice. Nope. Hey, brass section, you want to keep it down, maybe? I need to save. But that's where it is. Scared to use my motion detector. Look at that fucking tail. What is it doing? What in God's name is it doing? Yeah, med kits seem to be of absolutely no use against this thing. If it gets me, it gets me. That's it. 702. Oh, I did it again. Did I just die again? It's a goddamn chair arm. I thought that was its tail.
The hell did that thing not hear me?
Oh, there's another door. Where is this stupid thing? Also, why can't I lock that door? I wish I could lock that door. There's no reason I can't fit through there. Got. I didn't know she was in here. That is the creepiest death I have ever seen in a horror game.
Coddling them, they should never have come here. None of us should.
Guess I'm just gonna have to save as I go. Nope, I can't use that right now. Cool. Really is a goddamn maze.
You're there. That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
So it does make telltale noises. I think when I hear this, that means it's discovered me and it's coming for me. As best I know. That is the direct route. Oh, and you went the other way, of course. This may be trouble. Override! Sorry, I'm just tired of doing the same damn thing over and over again. Okay, unequip that. There's something a lot more terrifying when it's a creature that's not human. It's like, I think, okay, if I'm playing Outlast, I know these guys are in the end, but more or less, you can run away from them. Or, you know, if you have to fight them, you probably could hold your own for a while. This thing? Uh-uh. Go away. Okay, so it can see me under there. Good to know. Hi. Oh, and hello to your little friend. I thought that was supposed to close it! What is the control for hold breath? Hold breath. I think I need to know that. Hold breath, hold breath, hold breath, hold breath. It's not telling me. Dripping sweat. Do you have to be so loud doing that? Do you have to? She's coming right back. Getting trapped here, like I just can't get any further. Look out the right side of the door, throw the fucking thing. Right into it.